Assalamu alaikum friends, in this video we are going to know how to show the planes in Solidedge. First open a new part. In the part window there is no visible of planes, so we have to go to design tree. In the design tree we have to drag down the base reference plane and select the tick mark or unclick to hide the plane and click to show the planes. This is how to show the planes in Solidedge 2020. Thanks for watching. To get the regular updates, please subscribe in my channel.